Continuing our journey through God of War Ragnarok.
I can feel the pull of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a moonful hind shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimblewinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone. Come on, let's find a way forward.
To go left or go right. Oh, I got you. Always check around. No.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you, smart guy.
In. Odin's eye. Not much else out here for now.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimblewinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimblewinter for
you. Do not.
I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Go!
Great, so now I gotta look around for food.
I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild? That looks interesting.
Old front to the rescue! Hey, call an old pecker trip. Woo! But don't that get the old juices flowing? Forgot how much I like scrapping dirt.
For crying out loud.
Boy, you don't miss a scrap of loot, do you?
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again, as soon as I was exiled?
A market, huh? Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them collect dust.
That's one way of looking at it.
Huh?
Something important. No, probably not.
Pretty sure there's loot you're missing, if and you want to hunt around for it.
Starting to talk like Kratos.
You don't got what it takes. Bringing back memories of that wedding of yours. Fancy folks and quality meats. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful sin.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, Dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Did this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end-all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst word said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freya again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
By
your wish.
Okay. There's something I can do right now. Oh, Valor and Fury. Get in there now. This. All right, let's see here. Of chaos. Let's see. Need more crowd control. Let's move on.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
Not now, brother. We've got company. One of them hairy ass bastards! You! Yeah, hit me already! I know you! You're the rope, Chuck. We're about to get clean. Got another one joining the party. Look alive. Closing in behind you.
Well, that'll hunt! Yeah!
I was wrong. Brock is alone. Long range. Now I gotta go back.
This river. It used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
Tried it. Okay. That's all I wanted to know.
Hold up! If you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah. All yours, big guy. Your people aren't receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up! Bet you're glad old Brock around to save your skin. Uh-oh. Yeah!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Here. Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
Now, now. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that
prick. We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty hag.
Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freya.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort? Just because I hugged you don't mean I ain't still sore at you, squabbling sandpipers.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Go? This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but means plenty to me.
It does, too, mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunkerhead brother.
Five million moonbeams! I didn't realize the Hobbit brothers were back in business.
We're even cohabitating like a proper family. So don't tell me!
Okay, well, then you can nail me at the forge while you spill everything. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Course I'm gonna! That's Kratos! Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood?
I will not compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Good.
Hello, servant of Freya.
Do not speak to him. Shouldn't you be moving along now, stranger?
Perhaps he can help. There's no reason to be unfriendly.
I can think of at least a dozen. Leave us. Tend to your bird.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That
is a friendly face, right? His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Now that the distractions are out of the way,
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother, I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freya for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about. An ancient!
Okay. A little more caution. Step the game up.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks.
I played him in God of War. OG God of War, I can't remember. Brother's name. I do apologize.
Everyone is so eager to advise me. As if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me. When I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked.
Hm.
done. So they do occupy Vanaheim, as I fear. Remember, it won't do any good to attack while their shields are up.
Thank you. Thank you for the alert. I am enjoying this. Let's come on. Dynamite.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times, and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek.
All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable. They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all!
Village. I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide and seek with Freya in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the grand hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I have to come back? Be reminded of all this.
Looking at there, I spoil things for myself a little bit, but you got to explore to find other things to possibly help you in your journey.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Mm-hmm. Never go all the way in. You never know what's around you. Put better stuff later. It doesn't matter which way I go, huh? The shield or the non-shield? Go with this guy first.
Ah!
Literally.
Fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoi. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, over food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
Plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
I'm even trying to go through it to get to the other thing. No bueno.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard.
Oh yeah, those. I remember that now. I really wish I played God of War 1 from the beginning up to now for like a marathon, like a trilogy.
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Tell them what you did to your own fates from Greece there, Kratos.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glory concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Huh. Well done, boy.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting the child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short. Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side.
Huh.
Let's cross the bridge now.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't? After the price I paid to end one? Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil.
Back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains.
Unskotan Asgardar. Vita Vandirstauda! Unskotan Asgardar. Vita Vandirstauda!
Go!
skota raskardar. Vita bandir staud.
Okay, so I'm glad I set up for this. I'd say fight this boy outside. Wide range.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nico!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No. It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. That's it! Don't relent!
Huh.
Your shield! Use it! If I free the man of my truth, I can help you!
I can handle the creature! Box it on the roof!
I'm trying!
I have it!
In that case!
Hurry!
Finally!
You are free!
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more roots, and she will guard them with her life.
Ah! not let it go!
I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way! Bless the ripple!
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
She was right, sister.
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
When an enhancement is selected in the list, the description is displayed on the far right of the screen. Press X to select an enchantment and move to the socket list. Endurance. Upgrade the amulet at the shop to repair slots. Find enchantments set to unlock bonus abilities.
That I am myself again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Oh! Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. The sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Look here.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it. I think you'd have better luck burning it. So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
That. All right. Oh, I get it. Cool.
Even for the unworthy, my wife Faye taught me
is that Mike sitting in here?
Well, be glad.
What's happening, newly engaged man? Indeed. Well, I mean, you could do it outside, right? Pause for a moment. So I'm climbing this mountain. Okay. Can you skip? Oh, shut up. Oh.
You,
I was like, there's a walking thing. Oh, cool. Shield strike now. No, I've heard that before. He's not the only one that said that. I just forgot people said that.
He was playing that
game. Ooh. Oh, I'm not sure they mind. I'll kill you with this.
Enemy to your left.
I'm tired of your knees. Oh my god. Okay. Elden Ring, the Hedgehog. AKA Elden Ring, the Hedgehog.
The whip replicates.
had to say it in years, but that's played it. It's that thing I played with Frosty at the Hopper. I don't know why I was so hype about for a long time. My man. Demon Souls, yes. Yeah, it was. Do you, if no. Ooh, the Afro Samurai. Oh, the, wait a minute. Color me intrigued. But how much is it? Is it on like $30, $40?
Keep up. All my former spouse taught me was that there's no depth to which a soul can sink into darkness.
Yeah.
Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody...
Is it this, oh, it's this month?
Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy.
I'm trying to see.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Alright, his logic is flawed as hell. Get to the camp and save. Oh, in Frontiers, if you die in a spot, does your stuff stay where it is until you go back and get it?
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
You know... If you think about it, if he's been naked all these years, and then where's he pulled the emeralds from when they, you know what? I'm just saying, man. But it's a big difference. Like the Demon Souls games are people mad, like they die in a spot and then your stuff drops there, like your loot, and then you gotta go get it. Yeah.
Ready?
Looks like they gave, what's his name? They just gave, let me save right here, this is about to be a whole conversation. Stop the stream right there tonight, peoples. Have a good one.